Good morning. It's Saturday morning. We went to bed a couple of hours ago, last night at like 9 or 9:30. I was so tired after a long week. So now it's like 9:30 in the morning, and we've been up for 2 hours.
No,
an hour and a half or something. And I tried to watch some TV with my coffee, and I worked in my journal. It was a very quick session. Just had an intention for the month, which I always do for a new month. And try to see what kind of things I need to work with within myself. I've been pretty stressed this month, so one of the intentions for the coming month is to just slow down a little bit where I can and not have the biggest expectations of all areas of my life. So yeah, I don't really know what's happening today. I know that I need to organize some stuff, and that I got a new furniture for the bathroom. Oh wow, look at the sun.
Morning sun.
When it's finally weekend, I have so many expectations of what I need to do in the house and things like that. So I wake up with huge anxiety in my belly and chest. So yeah, I need to do something different. I just need to calm down, maybe do some yoga, go for a walk, and not do all the things, basically. Skjev igjen.
Skru den inn.
Nei, nå tar den ut nå.
Ok.
Har du dårlig tid? So it's ready, but it was kind of necessary, but unnecessary because we can't fit any towels. But I took other products in here, and my makeup. This is empty. This is empty. But for later, we have something you can put in there, and it inspired me to organize this one. And this is more organized as well. So basically, I got rid of a lot of things and don't need that. But the reason for purchasing it. Was to have space for towels and stuff, so maybe I can put big towels here and small towels and cloths in that one. Yeah, we'll see. I woke up pretty early today and went to bed so early last night, as I said, and I took it pretty easy and then went for a walk, and then my fiance and I
started to clean out a freezer that my sister is going to borrow, and our old freezer, and try to fit everything in there. And then I started to just vacuum the couch and clean all the couch pillows because our dog is in the couch. And I started to clean our bed sheets, started to clean the, that was way too light, oh my god. Bathroom things, toilet and sink and everything, and we put the furniture together. So I've been doing a lot of things, but I also have been taking like coffee breaks with my partner and relaxing on the couch with copper, eating pizza leftovers and catching up on reality programs. And now I decided to go out and socialize with friends that I haven't seen in a long time. So I need to get ready fast, basically. The week just goes to try to have dinner with my fiancé, try to get in workouts. I have a friend that I go to the gym with. I go to the gym 3 times a week and I go for a run 1 to 2 times a week. Yeah, sometimes like this week I have been to the gym 2 times and then I'm going to run 2 times, so it's not easy to get things done, all the things done. But one of the friends I go to the gym with 2 to 3 times a week with, every other week, because that's when she is available, and I go alone the other week. And then I recently started to run with a friend. So yeah, all my socializing usually goes to workouts with people, which is very good to get 2 things done in a row. And then weekends goes to hanging out with my fiancé, and then try to see some family and other friends. And these groups, this group of friends, which is also friends with my sisters, is not someone that I get to see as much as I really would like to. So I need to prioritize it more. It's just a long drive, and all of my friends, except for the 2 friends that I work out with, live pretty far away now. So I need to prioritize it. And then obviously the puppy is also something that takes up a lot of time. So I go to work, I go either straight home to the puppy, walk him, make dinner, and then go to the gym, or I go straight to the gym and then home to the puppy and the house and dinner and everything. So recently I've been having so much anxiety because it's been so hard to, with all the changes, to actually relax when I'm home, start to clean and organize everything. So I just noticed that today I really need to just get out of the house, because I can't relax that much anyway. And my fiancé is busy now. I'm not going to sit home on a Saturday and clean. I've already seen a lot of family this week. I slept 1 night at my mother's and 1 night at my father's, and then I got to see my niece and my sisters again. I recently celebrated my best friend's 30th, so starting to get in more socializing, which is good. But in the daily life, it's more regarding to workouts, because life with a fiancé and puppy and the house and everything feels like I'm always cleaning, always running around. So that's why I really need to try to listen to my body and what I need. Today I just really needed to hang out with some friends and decided not to go to the gym because I'm running tomorrow anyway. My dog wants to come. Then I'm leaving. I went for a little walk with Coppin and so out of breath. Oh my god, I feel like I'm getting a cold or something. Yesterday our run was so heavy in the beginning,
It took me 5k to actually come into a pace where I could breathe properly. So something is going on. Always feel very guilty when I'm leaving, since now the puppy is so used to having me at home, and now the last month, I've already been working there for a month, I have been away so much because of work, and then I feel guilty for doing something after work, but I need to socialize as well, and it's not home alone, my fiancé is with him. And a few days this week I have been away, I've been sleeping away as I said, and then the other days I have been at home with him because my fiancé has been working late. So yeah, we balance it out, but my fiancé also, like, it's important for him also to get some alone time, so I feel guilty because I want him to get alone time and I want my puppy to get quality time. So yeah, of course they can combine it, he can still do his things and socialize with and hug the puppy and spend time with the puppy, it's no problem, it's just guilt. It takes a lot to get into all these routines, and I feel a constant battle of not, like, always doing something in the house but never doing enough in the house, not getting enough time with the puppy but also just being home with the puppy and not really socializing. So the workouts with people are good, and now I have been socializing more in the weekends, but yeah, balance is hard, guys. Starting the car now. I don't understand how people are just spending lots of time with friends, working out every day, working 100%, having puppy, having kids, oh my god, and then just spend a lot of time with their fiancé and family. I don't understand. I don't think that's where the expectations should be either. I think I just need to learn that I can't get everything done. And then I have to relax some days as well. So tomorrow, I think that run with my friend. And then just not doing anything. I think I'm just going to be at the couch eating potato chips and enjoy myself. But yeah. I know this is a very luxurious problem. I'm happy. It's just, yeah, trying to find that balance. It's a mess now, trying to clean this and get this refrigerator out. And then I'm washing the cover for the couch pillows. Yeah, my mom is getting this refrigerator. My sister is getting the fridge. So need to sort things out. Overall, I think the result is nice. You can see my pajama pants. I just put a pant here. Yes, the spray. Candle. And my little jewelry tray that I bought in Edinburgh. Have some plants here. I think it's a cozy little bathroom now. My dog keeps taking toilet paper off this. I'm not going to film the toilet. Dirty laundry, because I have dirty laundry. So yeah, cozy little bathroom. If we buy the house, we want to redo the bathroom one day, because it's, I don't like the shower in the middle here, but anyway, I think it's nice now. Here's the result. Here is everything that was in the fridge. Alcohol. And oral and laundry baskets, so important to film and show you guys. But yeah, now it's gone, and it would be so nice if we could have I want to have something to cover up here, but yeah, if I just organize this now a little better, it will be okay. But it would be perfect with a curtain here. Baskets are behind that corner.
It's quite a few days later. I have not done my hair. I have probably boogers in my feet. I just thought I'd update you a little bit, because the last time you saw me, I was organizing a lot in the house, and the day after I became ill, so I had to take a couple of days off, and I wanted to kind of just jump in and say that in this video, because I think it's easy to just continue the vlog being productive and kind of give the wrong image of what is happening sometimes. So it was important for me to just slow down, take a break. I have a tendency to just keep pushing, especially when it's a lot of change in routines. I keep to just be busy all the time. I keep being busy. I organize a lot and I work out too much. So I didn't really realize how busy I have been and how much I have not been listening to my body this past month with so many new changes. Didn't get to do as much as I initially wanted to, but that is okay, as my fiancé always keeps telling me. It's supposed to look like someone is actually living there. So yeah, my house is organized, but it looks like someone is living there, and that's okay, because we do. So yeah, just wanted to jump in and say that today I had a really slow morning. It's Saturday. I feel really heavy in my head, so I needed to just relax. I have a few things I should do because we're getting guests tomorrow, but I'm going to try to limit myself to the absolute necessary. And I know that we both work full time, so it's not going to be squeaky clean, but it's going to be okay, and we're going to have a good time anyway. We're going for a morning walk. I was planning to maybe go for a 5k today, but as I feel now, maybe not. Need to just really be better at listening to my body. That is something that I definitely need to work with. I'm alone today and he has a lot of energy and I don't really, so the best thing to do is just go for a walk so we can run around a little bit and then allow me to relax a little bit when we come in. I know it's early and it's not really that pretty with the battery, but yeah, going to be some light when they come. And a little cozy. Look at the door. Our dog, when he wants to come in, cleaning this door, because when my dog wants to come in, he jumps on the door, so it looks awful. Hung up those lights. Okay, that is way too high. That is blinking. And I try to organize a little bit in here, but not too much, because as I said, I'm feeling tired today. So yeah, just trying to make it look okay. Daring to have some rugs here. Just try to organize this part. And the bathroom looks clean and okay now. Just think it's very important when you're having guests over for dinner that the bathroom looks clean. And yeah, already some paws on the floor. But yeah, a dog is living here, so I don't think this is bad. Then we're going to shop for some groceries today, and or my partner is doing that, and I'm not going to do more. Maybe just going to slow down a little bit now. Okay, I thought I'd end up the vlog here. I'll do it outside because yeah, why not? I'm on a walk again, and I thought why not finish it here. I've been waiting a few days to have a little moment for myself in order to sign off this vlog, but I haven't really had that time. Thought I'd just finish it up here. Well, I'm gonna walk with the cockpit. I hope that you liked it. I hope that it gave you something. I hope that it gave you inspiration to organize, but also inspiration to, oh, sorry, we have to walk. I can't. Inspiration to listen to your body and let go of your own expectations and not be so strict all the time. And yeah, I will see you again soon. Thank you for watching.